Yes, that does belong on a boat.
This could be the best idea I have ever had.
The old fuel tank that was on here eventually cracked. Somehow it was losing prime and causing engine stutter. Not only did I take the tank, I took the priming bubble. Squeeze. Now we don't burn the starter up trying to get fuel up to the engine.